Here's a breakaway from Avram. Avram puts it in! Right off the near post and puts it in for the goal for the Tars. And that is the first official goal of this 2018 season for your Rollins men's soccer team.
Something to get this thing going.
Martinez with a nice play. Coming in out of the goal, out of the net like that. And a nice save. What a save by Martinez. Kicks away from Wingate. They have a chance.
And a handball in the box.
Second handball tonight for the Rollins, but this is going to cost them.
It's going to be a penalty kick for Wingate.
Penalty kick coming now. He's going to be Elliot Cutts for the Bulldogs. And they're ready. Here's the kick against Martinez. Goal! It goes in for the Wingate Bulldogs. And just like that, they're tied up at one. Kick is away. And it's a nice save there once again by Wingate. But the Tars get it right back. Put it in! He's got the header! What a beautiful job by the Rollins Cowboys. Tars, they put it up 2-1. Once again, Stephen Avram. Cannonball. So Cannonball.
Wow! Oh my God!
That was a huge miss. Two balls off the post, back to back.
I don't know how that ball didn't cross that line right there.
Seconds left to go.
Are they going
to
get it off?
They're going to see. We're going to find out if they get that corner kick. He does with 3 seconds, 2 seconds, 1 second, and time is going to expire. And the Rollins College men's soccer team gets their first victory of 2018.
What a great game.
Spectacular game.